The best goal line play of 2018 for Army and Navy, no question, was the zone power. Now, the zone power, this is how it works. You get in either double flex or heavy. It doesn't really matter. They're both effective out of both formations. You're going to have the receiver, in this case, is going to block down at number one and get his inside knee through the crotch of number one. The tackle and guard are going to double team the B-gap defender. In this case, you have a three technique, so the guard and tackle will double the three. You're blocking it the same way as triple for the offensive line. So they double from a three in, and then everybody inside of that block scoops. The backside receiver cuts off. The play set A-back on power, instead of blocking the run support, number three, he's going to load, and he's going to get his inside knee through the crotch of the mic. If there was a safety, it'd be mic to free safety. The B-back is going to kick out number two. He's going to get his right knee through his crotch. He's going to make sure that his left hand is up the field toward the end zone as he kicks him out and looks to drive him out of bounds. The A-back's going to leave early. The cadence is down, ready, set, hot. So he's going to leave on the arm ready, go in motion, and then he's going to insert inside of the full or the B-back's block, and he's going to kick number three. Quarterback's going to open flat. He's going to break off the receiver's block, turn up, and score. You got 10 blockers. It's a great play to run. So zone power is the play you're going to run in short yardage goal line. This is the most effective play on the goal line for Army and Navy. And coaches, if you're looking to install the triple option offense the right way the first time, give me a call at 570-332-0265. 570-332-0265. Happy New Year, and we will talk soon.